name is Amal Murad, and I'm a 24-year-old Emirati, born and raised, and basically with a background in graphic design, but I am now the first Emirati parkour instructor in the region. When I first graduated, I did graphic design, and for those who do graphic design, they know how many hours we spend on a computer, and especially if you're a freelancer. So I spent days and days trying to finish projects that ended up not being paid for. Like, it's normal for a graphic designer to go through that. And I felt like I was losing it because I wasn't moving at all. I was just sitting on a computer for hours and hours, and I get too tired to do anything else, so I end up sleeping. I didn't have me time. Even if I was with my friends, I was so like broken. I just didn't feel like, and I come from an athletic family. Like, my sister did basketball. She was in the national basketball team. My mom and dad did volleyball when they were younger. And like, for me, I felt like I was losing that part of me. I was losing my active side, the side that actually kept me sane. Cause I'm not a desk kind of person. I like moving. I like doing things with my body. I like just changing, you know, moving from one place to another. And after I graduated, I saw that my cousin started giving parkour classes. And he started his own gym, which is Gravity. It's in Al-Quds. And what happened was that I felt like, okay, I wanted to try the sport. I felt like I needed to be liberated. I wanted to do something that was extreme. And I wanted to run, and they look like they're so light. And I wanted to feel light, so I tried to go for that as close as I could go. And I went to my first parkour class, and I fell in love. I never thought that I would do the things I was doing. And at first I was so nervous, but when you start doing it, you realize it's not as hard as you think it is. And that's basically life. You always think things are harder than they are, and you always overcomplicate things. And when I kept doing it, I saw how much I was progressing, and I saw how much it affected my personality, because I'm an overthinker, and I'm the kind of person who has to really calculate so much before doing something. But with parkour, you have to be quick. And if you hesitate halfway, you fall off a building. So you need to be very sure about that jump that you're making. I have shin scars to prove that I am an overthinker. I am who I am, both, you know, as a person, and like, and the way I think right now is because I started parkour. The way that it has shaped how I make my decisions. It changed me. It changed how I viewed the world. When you're doing something you're passionate about, like, people tend to think success is money. And I don't agree with that. I really believe that happiness is success. So you have to do what you love. And I feel like when you do what you love, success follows because you're happy. So it's just like a cycle. So just do what you love and success will come. Don't overthink so much about what will happen next.